for a church to continue to preach about the kingdom of God and True Father's legacy. We were mocked, scorned, and cursed by all those who claimed to follow the True Father, who blindly followed the heresies of the Han Mother and her betrayal of True Father and her lust of money and power. Since then, the Han Mother has produced a false constitution of the kingdom of God, which resembles the same hellish patterns of dictatorship the world has endured through centuries.